Today, we are going to learn about Uranus. Did you know once a huge object hit Uranus? Did you know what happened after that? I'll tell you at the end of this video. So, let's watch the video till the end. It is the only planet in the solar system that takes its name from Greek mythology. Uranus is the seventh planet in orbit around the Sun. Uranus is the third largest in terms of size in our solar system. Uranus is 4 times wider than Earth. If Earth was the size of a nickel, Uranus would be about as big as a softball. I see Uranus is the coldest of the 8 big planets. Uranus has at least 13 rings, but they are very hard to see. It takes 84 Earth years for Uranus to orbit the Sun. Uranus spins in the opposite direction that Earth does. One day in Uranus is shorter than one Earth day. A day on Uranus is only 17 hours 14 minutes. Lowest temperature of Uranus can be -224.2 degrees Celsius. And the highest temperature can be -218 degrees Celsius to -153 degrees Celsius. No one knows for sure how many moons orbit Uranus, but it has at least 27. One moon orbiting Uranus is named Miranda. The spacecraft called Voyager 2 has flown near Uranus. A picture of Miranda taken by Voyager 2 is this. Miranda has a very strange looking surface. It has canyons 12 times deeper than Earth's Grand Canyon. And now it's the time for a fun fact. Do you know that Uranus looked tipped? Yes, Uranus is tipped onto its side. Scientists think that a long time ago, some huge space object the size of a planet may have crashed into Uranus, and that crash caused Uranus to tip. Did you like the fun fact about Uranus? Did you like the video? Please let me know on my Facebook page. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.